Hey, hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. We are the Good Cholesterol, the only channel that's good for your heart. And today, we'll be continuing playing Shadow of the Colossus, Part 7. As I mentioned, we have beaten 6 Colossi in the past. Two of them, in my opinion, were really, really challenging. The rest were okay. I think if you're playing on the... I can't speak with Xbox. I'm not even sure if this game is available on Xbox, but for the PS systems, you have to hold R2 in order to hold on to the monster, and it can get quite tiring because, you know, it's a stressful game. And this is played on the PS5 system, so I wonder if there's a responsiveness from the trigger itself, therefore you have to put a little bit extra pressure on R2 button, but overall it feels pretty natural. And right now we're gonna try to find the 7th Colossus. Try to figure out where he is. Felt like we have to cross this bridge a lot. I'm guessing it's this direction. Okay, the map's saying that we can just keep going. Yeah, that seems right. Because the monsters that we have killed already will show up on the map. Apologize, it takes a while. Yeah. Yeah. In it might be easier if you have searched online and see what the monsters are. It might be helpful. This might be the place. Yep. If I recall, the monster will be in the water. So let's see if we can jump in the water from the bridge. Okay, it's an electric eel. Definitely avoid the shocky spikes. How do I get him to attack me? I guess maybe I can just try to splash a little bit. See if they could draw his attention. Come here, come here. Daddy's home. This angle looks awfully close. Maybe he didn't notice me yet.
For you so was Alice, Michael Doro.
This might be my chance. Let's see if he's going to... Nope. Okay. So when he attacks you, he has his back pop up above the water. That will be the best chance to grab onto it. So let me give it a try. Grab. Awesome. So the music changed. That's dramatic. We can try to move forward when it's above the water. Yeah, that's our chance. And grab again. It's very quickly to lose the stamina when you're under the water. So I need to think of a plan that I can move a little bit more efficiently. Thank you. just rush over, grab onto it. Close. We're halfway down. Really quickly, because you don't have a lot of time when you're above the water. And there we go. Well done. Somehow make you feel sympathetic to the Colossus. They did nothing wrong. The story, I wish they explained a little bit about why we have to kill it. I'm sure at the end they might explain, but just killing them seems a little bit brutal. Especially the way we kill him. Okay, looks like next one might be a bird. I'm not sure. We'll find out. I think this wraps up episode 7 of Shadow of the Colossus. Thanks guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and leave a comment below if you have any questions. We'll see you next time. Bye.